Economists divide the cycles into two main phases, booms and recessions. Associated with a strong economy, booms are measured as progressions above the long-run trend. In contrast, recessions are characterized by below-trend activity. In the mid-20th century, Austrian economist Joseph A. Schumpeter and others proposed a typology of business cycles according to their periodicity.
Considered by some economists to be components of the harmonic series of economic cycles, the prominent ones include, in descending length, 1. The Nikolai Kondratiev Wave, which reflects a long technological cycle of 45 to 60 years. His initial Nobel Prize-winning measurements determined a 58-year cycle based upon long-term agricultural prices and wages. Currently, the wave has been adapted to measure changes in technology. 2. The Simon Kuznets Infrastructural Building Investment Cycle, which reflects changes that have a frequency of 15 to 25 years. 3. The Joseph Kitchen Inventory Cycle, which is 8 to 9 years in length. And 4. The Clément-Euglar Fixed Investment Business Cycle, which averages 3.3 years. J.W. Forrester, the Germishausen Professor in the Alfred P. Sloan School of Management at the Massachusetts Institute of Technology, has spent 4 decades studying business structure, economic cycles, and national policy. Within the past decade, Dr. Forrester and his colleagues have developed and assembled a system dynamics model of the national economy.